North Charleston Police Department says they have arrested three juveniles who allegedly broke into one vehicle and attempted to break into others. Officers were called to High Maple Circle around 11 last night. When they got there, they found the suspect's car and the youths had run away. All three were eventually caught by officers. Investigators say the car found with the juveniles was stolen and four cars were tampered with.